obstacle they'll have to get over.
And I am just so proud to have this type of young people in our community.